P9. 30 minutes. The track temp is 19. The air temp is 19 Celsius. Follow car number 107. Minutes. B9. The track temp is 19. The air temp is 19 Celsius. Follow car number 107 in the left column. Be ready, we're about to go green.
Green light.
Green, green, green.
Left side.
Car on the left.
Clear. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. Car right.
Car on the right.
Clear right.
Well done, Mike. Good start. B6.
On your right.
Clear right.
On your right. Clear right.
Car in front of us is Lemurette.
Right side, clear right.
Yellow.
Car right, clear right.
Incident clear, green flag.
P9.
gap to Bertolini ahead is now 1.0.
On your left.
On the left. Clear on the left.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Fastest lap for Campbell, 129.32. That's your best lap in this session.
Car left.
Yellow flag.
Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
Incident clear. Green flag.
Car on the right.
Right side. Clear right. Car left. Clear left.
The stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines. Okay, Mike. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. P5. Gap to Lemaret ahead is increasing. It's now 0.9. Your lap time was 129.59. Okay, Mike, keep Brandon under pressure. He'll make a mistake.
not me. That's the fastest lap.
That's 20 minutes to go. Okay, Mike, the next car is Klingman. The gap to Klein behind is increasing. It's now 3.6. In the slower cars now.
Clear left.
Car on the left. Clear on the
left. Left side. Clear left.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Okay, Mike, just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. P3.
Car on the left.
On your left. Clear left. Car right.
Coming up on a slower class car.
Still there.
Car on the right.
Clear right. Car left. Clear left.
The gap to Campbell ahead is increasing. It's now 3.7.
On your left. Clear left.
The leader has just done a 128.59.
Falling behind in the car in front in sector 3.
Thank you. We've just cut the track. The gap to Campbell ahead is increasing. It's now 4.7 seconds. The leader's just done a 128.44. All right, Mike, you're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel. 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. The gap to Lemaret behind is now 20.9. Good lap, that's your best in the session. Slower class car ahead. That last lap was a 129.54. The guy behind has just done a 128.51.
On your left. Clear left.
Lemaret is closing you down. The gap has come down to 2.5. P3. Okay, Mike, you're reeling Campbell in. The gap is now 3.4. Track limits, watch those lines. You're coming up on a slower car. Thank you. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
On your left.
Car on the left.
Clear. Still there. Clear left.
Coming up on us.
Car right. Clear right. Car left. Hold your line. Still there.
Car on the left.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
Clear on the left. Car on the left.
Hold your line.
Clear on the left.
Hold your line. Clear left.
The next car is Campbell. You're approaching some slower cars. These guys are fighting for position.
Left side. Clear left.
All right,
left side.
Yellow flag.
Clear left.
Incident clear. Back to green flag. Right, the guy ahead of us is Lemuret. Slower class car ahead.
Car left.
Left. Clear on the left.
Clear left.
The gap to Lemuret ahead is now 1.8 seconds. Slower cars ahead. These guys will be fighting for position. They might not see you.
Right side. Clear right. Car left. Clear left.
P4.
Left side. Clear left. On your right. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear left. Right side.
Clear on the right.
Clear
on the right.
Clear all round.
Well done, Mike. Great move. Keep it up.
Car on the left.
You're in the middle. Clear right. Clear all round.
Slower class car ahead.
On your left. Clear left.
Yellow flag. Yellow flag. Be careful. Car on the left.
The gap to Campbell behind is increasing. It's now 4.0.
Left side.
Clear on the left.
Clear left.
Yellow flag. Green flag, you're clear. P2.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
The gap in front is now 5.4. Sector 3 is clear.
On your left. Clear left.
Slower car ahead. This guy's the class leader. We've seen a little bit of bodywork damage there. 5 minutes to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
The gap to Campbell behind is now 5.5 seconds. Keep it within the track limits. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Last lap, bring it on home.
Reduce to right.
Nice one, Mike. Great drive. That's a podium.
Car left.
On the left. Clear on the left.
Clear left. Car left, clear left.
Look out for the pit speed limit.